dogma or misperception that we're in smartphones, we're in the smartphone industry, we're at a period where we already have the dominant design. And I don't think that's the case. We're more in this phase in the industry where you basically were figuring out whether there's a steering wheel, where is it placed, where's the gear shift, is it on the wheel like in the Formula One that some fins drive, or on the gear shift, where is the reverse? So we're just figuring out the placement of the controls and the functionality and how it's working. That's important. I think we're in the pre-dominant design phase, and I think it's the job of for us to look for those other dominant patterns of interaction that handle basic things like starting activities, switching between activities, and handling the notifications that come in and making room for that. We're definitely in the period where we're still looking for those dominant designs, and that's an exciting time to be. It's a real inflection point in terms of design in the industry.